everyone, today we are going to do one activity. The required materials are, whatever you are eating the chocolate, those wrappers, you have to collect those wrappers. It required the lot of wrappers. If you collect many more, then your activity will come out very nicely. Then the required another material is thread. By the help of this, we have to do the chest. You have to take the wrapper and you have to make it like this, folding. This activity will helpful for your child to make it folding also. Front, back, in this way, you have to fold the wrapper. After this, once you make the wrapper like this, then you have to tie the wrapper by the help of the knot. You have to put the knot. Either you can put it tightly and you have to put the closely. We have to tie it continuously. You can prepare the mala for ready-made mala decoration. It can be used for decoration also, like a shining paper. These are by the help of the waste paper. If you create it only by the chocolate wrappers. You can use color wrapper also, either you can use single color also. It is left to your creativity how you would like to do it in the same way. Even you can make it very close also. If you make it very close also, it looks very nice. It comes like this. So let us continue this. Important thing is that while putting the knot, you have to be very careful. You have to place the wrapper. One side you have to take one turn and another side in this way you have to take around. Then you have to pull it. So once more, if you would like to show, I'll show you. Once again, you have to place the wrapper and take one round from this side, another round from another side. How you are tying the flowers in the same way. In this way we can continue. We will get the mala. This is a beautiful mala. It can be used for decoration purpose as well as wherever you required for maths activity also can be used. Tens, ones activity can be used. This is very beautiful. You can create it by your own way. You will learn the skill, the tying flowers as well as tying chocolate wrappers. Even though not only chocolate wrappers, you can use gift papers, cut it into rectangular shape and the same way fold it and tie it with the help of the thread. You are going to get the beautiful shining mala that is you will use for your decoration. You can use for your birthday celebration, some small functions, whatever you arrange at home. It can be very much helpful. Hope you understood. Enjoy the decoration. Have a nice day.